to Nangalavuki on his right. Nangalavuki couldn't get the pass for Habana. Scott Berger was following up. Ruben Rousseau has a flag out on the far side.
Well, we got the apology from Scott Berger. He gave the old slap to Meyer Bosman, who was holding his leg there and apologized immediately for it. He knew that he was going to be in trouble when Chris Pollock came over.